And we're live again. If you're just tuning in, or maybe you tuned in to some other live video, we're having technical difficulties. Well, we're going to sing Isaac Watts hymns. Here we go. And everybody, I want you to look at the folks on the stage here. We've got Gary, Ann, Amy, and Betsy. They're about 3 feet apart, so that's good social distance, right?
Oh,
like I was saying earlier in one of the Facebook Live messages, we're singing the songs of Isaac Watts tonight. He wrote all of these beautiful songs. He was a brilliant mind and loved the scriptures and loved to write poetry that we so much enjoy today. He wrote many songs that are based on Psalms, but he bucked the trend of the day and did not sing purely Psalms. He wrote hymns based on Psalms, so we just sang a couple of them. And before we sing one last Watts song in this section, I wanted to read to you part of what Watts wrote. I could not find a Watts hymn that was about the resurrection. He sang When I Survey and At the Cross, these wonderful songs of his, but there is no popular song by him about the resurrection. So this is his lyrics. And if you'd like to follow along, they are on the screen again. Hosanna to the Prince of Light that clothed himself in clay, entered the iron gates of death, tore the bars away. Death is no more the king of dread. Since our Emmanuel rose, he took the tyrant's sting away and spoiled our hellish foes. See how the conqueror mounts aloft and to his father flies with scars of honor in his flesh and triumph in his eyes. There our exalted Savior reigns and scatters blessings down. Our Jesus fills the middle seat of the celestial throne. Raise your devotion, mortal tongues, to reach his blessed abode. Sweet be the accents of your songs to our incarnate God. Bright angels, strike your loudest strings, your sweetest voices raise. Let heaven and all created things sound our Emmanuel's praise, for Jesus has risen from the dead. So we will proceed. We will sing Jesus Shall Reign. We just talked about his resurrection, and now it's about his ascension and his future reign over all things. Jesus Shall Reign.
Yeah.
that's Isaac Watts. Now, like I said, he liked to take Psalms and adapt them, and what has happened is in modern hymnody, we've gone so far from actually singing hymns or psalms, we don't sing psalms anymore, excuse me. We don't sing psalms at all, and you can blame Isaac Watts for that, I guess. He was the one. He was the father of hymnody, and he did. He changed how we did things. But psalms in themselves are powerful, and so there are some modern songwriters who are working on psalms, and I just wanted to do one that I adapted to music. It's Psalm 91, which is really pertinent for our time, because we really want to trust God to protect us, even in the midst of this virus that is going around. So here's Psalm 91. He who dwells in the shelter of the Most High will abide in the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God in whom I trust. He will save you from danger. Thank you. out there with the tech folks? Everything okay?
Yep.
Sounds good. We got a thumbs up. All right. Anybody watching out there?
Yep.
A few people. All right. Well, very good. We're going to jump into the request sections, and we asked you to request these earlier, and we're going to jump in with "It Is Well With My Soul." For us, it's number 321.
Great is thy faithfulness.
extra ending. Very good. How great thou art. I failed to put the number in there for this one.
16. Yeah.
60.
Number? 1 6.
16.
16. 1 6. 1 6. How great thou art. I actually know the words to this one. Next song is In the Garden. in the garden. I come to the garden alone, which is good for social distancing. But Jesus is there, so he's not afraid of distance. He's not afraid of coming close to us.
Echoes of mercy, whispers of love.
Savior, so good to us, so good to us, and he accepts us just as we are. 306, he accepts us where we are. He doesn't leave us there, but he accepts us. Through Christ's sacrifice on the cross, he's accepted us. We don't have to earn favor with God. He accepts us because of Christ.
Thank you. In the
life will pass away. Oh Lord, it is our longing to see you again. Come, Lord Jesus.
Let's just show how to fly away. got attacked by a killer candle on that one. Amazing, amazing. All right, well, let's do Swing Low. Let's do a little medley of songs here. Swing Low, Sweet Chariot. Let me just remember, what key to start this in? Let's start it in E, how about that? Oh, dead air is bad. We have to keep talking. Somebody talk for a second. Pastor Gary, you're a pastor for a number of years. You can talk. What do you want to say to our online
audience? I'm retired now. I can't talk anymore. God was so good, I'll tell you. And when you know him, even with all the coronavirus going around and stuff like that, you just don't need to be scared. You just don't need to fear. It's so wonderful to know him as your personal Lord and Savior. Everyone who's watching has done that. It's a matter of confessing your sins to God and saying, Lord, I know that Jesus died for me on that cross and rose again, and I now receive him as my Savior. And so if you've never done that, I really encourage you to do that. And when you do, you'd have nothing but joy in your heart. And singing these hymns is so wonderful because of the great joy you have in your heart.
Okay.
Yes. Is that enough talk?
That's good. Hey. I'm given the chance to share the good news about Jesus, we do. Swing low, sweet chariot. Here we go. Hang on.
Swing low, sweet chariot. Coming for the king.
Saints go marching in. Oh,
go after that.
No, it's kind of a ballad, the one that's listed next.
What's that?
A ballad is kind of listed next.
A ballad is listed.
Yeah, well, this
one. What about Jesus, I am resting?
Jesus, I am resting. Yes, yes.
Yeah, a rest.
Wait a second, we need to rest after that song. What? 3:25. You know, if there is one of you here that would like a request, we can do that. Maybe, maybe not. Maybe we have the slides for it. Oh, Jesus, I am resting, resting. A great hymn about resting in Christ.
Thank you.
everybody here and everybody there. Everybody is in his hands too. Even though you're not here, you're in his hands. All right, well, let's do three more songs. Let's jump to Leaning on the Everlasting Arms. 363 for us. Leaning on the Everlasting Arms. What a thought.
Close. We've got two more songs.
This last is an Isaac Watts song again. Joy to the World comes from Psalm 98. If I can find it here. 170. And then we will close in the end with the doxology. Okay?
Oh.
joining us tonight. We serve an amazing, awesome God, and I just pray God will keep you. He is our shelter. He is the one who keeps us. He is our shade at our right hand. The sun and the moon will not hurt us. Our God is a shelter. God bless you.